Walker on Bledsoe. Side out. Oh, catch it between the legs. Tacleba soars to the rim. Stuffs it and is fouled. An incredible play by Luka.
His left hand. Kleba with a good hard roll, but that is some
one shot.
Pass.
Coming up on a minute left here in the third. Doncic drives, sidestep, layup, count it, and one. Chance for a traditional three-point play.
A good attack as he sidesteps Leonard.
Doncic looking for that dagger.
Arrived from the second half, and these passes are resulting in layups, except for he missed it. How about that?
Wow.
Finney-Smith to inbound. Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Let's go!
Gets it across. Kasama nga niya sina Hamito and Hugnata. Nandiyan din si Quinto in black. Pull-up jumper. Newsom delivers. Differential here. Yep, between the clocks. Newsom on the move. Trying to extricate himself. Newsom. Oh! Are you kidding me? I would bet that that wasn't the shot he would want to take.
Grabe.
Itong si Chris Newsom, he missed that shot in regulation to try and win it, but he has come up bigger, larger than life here in overtime. Clutch free throws plus this bailout jumper from that right corner to push their lead to three.
Mas malinis ng tatlo itong Meralco, pero mas nakoconvert kasi ng Magnoli yung turnovers.
Nice pull-up jumper, Newsom. Makes it just a one possession deficit. They are looking.
Double shacked alert. I repeat,
one.
Double shacked alert.
That is a rarity.
Very nice.
Double shacked alert.
Almost synchronized.
Double shacked alert.
The fact that he had the presence of mind
to choose, because I know they're going to get called on something like that. I didn't even realize it until they showed it to me at halftime. First of all, it's very, very believable. Number one, because stuff like that happens in life. Number two, and more importantly, his willingness to admit it is a beautiful thing. Number three, I love what I'm seeing from the Lakers. And let me just take a moment to remind everybody. Magic Johnson abruptly walks out on the Los Angeles Lakers. And we did not lie. It was a dysfunctional mess. Jeannie Buss, we brought up Kurt Rambis, Linda Rambis. We brought up Rob Pelinka, who Magic called the lie, it said betrayed.
He got dragged, Rob Pelinka.
Well, he deserved it. He deserved it.
The end of three.
Ito si Matthew Wright, 28 rin na pinuho sa ballgame na yun.
Shooting guard from time lock number 35, Matthew Wright. Center of the court.
Right from deep, punches it through. Back out the right. Three-pointer is good.
Labas, penetrate ulit, labas.
It's perfectly understanding what the defense would do, especially if it's so.
Pupunta tong Phoenix, Matthew. Contra kay Di Gregorio, hesitation. Nag-double clutch pump pa. Grabe naman si Matthew Wright.
That's
it. Coach RG.
Iniiwas sa ere, oh.
Dalawa yung bantay, oh. Grabe naman, Matthew. Ginalingan naman ni Wright. Kaya ang guys.
Very first.
First things first. Matthew Wright lines it up and locks it down.
Lay up ang ginawa ron ni Mike Bigrick.
So 13, a game para dito kay Wright. Pero tignan mo naman yung pagpuno niya ng stat sheet, 9-5.
Dami na eh. Yun ang ngayon ang one of the reasons why Alaska is not only on top, but they're well on their way to get their fifth.
Watch Jordan's left hand here as he gives Russell the push. Referee can't see that. Jordan frees himself up for a clean look. The greatest thing about Jordan is he has all the tricks. That's why it's so difficult to guard him.
If that's the last image of Michael Jordan, how magnificent is it?
Cheers, man.
Cheers, cheers.
Dapat ganun yung ito.